Hey, 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 guys, good morning, good afternoon, good night, good day, good meal, whenever you guys are watching this. Currently headed to school because it is Tuesday, and today I need to finish a discussion, and I also need to clean. So, I think I'm thinking about putting the GoPro on me and cleaning the apartment. I need to clean a lot today. So when I come home from school, that's what I'm gonna do. So let's do it. So just got done with my class, and I'm super sleepy, so I'm gonna go get some coffee, because I usually do that to wake myself up. But hey, look, it's Delani. Did you want your sticker now?
Sure.
Look, it's Delani. I love her. She's awesome. How old are you, Delani?
17.
She's 17, and you're a sophomore in college now, right? That's crazy. I think that is amazing. She's a genius. Like a baby genius. Just kidding. So I just sold one of my stickers to Delani. I'm so happy. I'm so happy that I have those stickers, and it's kind of like a fundraiser so that I can prepare to buy a drone. People are just kind of weirded out by me talking to my camera. They're just kind of like, what is she doing talking to herself into her camera? It's okay. I vlog. That's what we do. You gotta embarrass yourself a little bit to get some good shots. Oh, I need to get coffee still. That's what I need. Coffee. Let's get coffee. Hi, how are you guys doing?
Good.
Sorry, I'm recording. I'm vlogging right now.
Yeah,
but I'm gonna get coffee because I'm like super sleepy. Coffee. Coffee's great. Bye.
Hi. Can I get an iced caramel macchiato? Venti.
Venti.
Yeah, I need that. Waking up.
GoPro right here, but it's in the back, so I want to see what it looks like when I'm riding my board and it's facing this way. But it's getting a little bit hot, and I'm ready to go home and finish my homework and do some cleaning. So let's do it. So hopefully those shots look pretty cool. Now I'm headed back home so that I can clean, do homework, edit some videos, and then before going to small group tonight. Also, Drea just let our small group know that she will not be at small group tonight because she has been feeling very sick. So if you guys could, please pray for her health. When you guys watch this, please pray for her health. I want to thank you guys for that in advance. So yeah, headed home, and we're gonna get to work. All right, let's do it. Alrighty, guys, so I just got home, and now I'm going to make a list of things to do before small group tonight. So let's get to the list. Keep on believing. Alrighty, guys, so I have about, I would say, 30 minutes to actually do some cleaning. I have not been cleaning because I did a lot of homework as well as a lot of editing. So that's what I'm gonna do right now and see if I can get some stuff done in these 30 minutes. So let's try to do this. All right, let's go. We'll be right back. so I know you can't see me right now, but I am super duper late for small group because I just, sometimes I get so consumed in my cleaning that I just cannot stop. I don't know if that happens to you guys, but yes, I am super late for small group. I'm not gonna speed. I don't usually speed at all. I just try to go the speed limit, a little over the speed limit, like 2 miles per hour over the speed limit. We are headed to Kira's apartment so that we can have small group. They said they have hot chocolate and coffee and cookies and brownies, and I just hope they're not all gone because I need some food and some sweets and I love my coffee. But yeah, we're gonna head over there now and we're gonna make it there safely. All right, let's do it, guys. So, just made it to Kira's house and I am ready to small group. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can leave that there.
Yes. I will clean it up right now. No. I just have not.
No.
You know why I haven't cleaned it up?
It's because we're talking about God.
Yeah.
You should too.
And
we found two worms in our house.
Two worms? There's brownies in there?
Yeah, I gotta go dust it up.
Oh, I see.
Let's go.
This might be a little issue. There, I heard everything. Oh, that's pretty.
Okay. Bye, Dad.
Bye,
thank
Kira.
You thank you.
That's a weird. Like, I was like, sorry. Give me that, girl. Bye. I was like, were you recording that?
Yeah. People record hugs. Vloggers record hugs all the.
I tripped, guys.
She tripping.
But yeah, vloggers record hugs like that all the time.
They're like.
Bye, Kira. Bye. See you later. Okay.
Morning sun was dead, the savior of the world was falling.
So hey guys, I just left small group a couple of minutes ago and now I'm in line at Taco Cabana so I can get me some dinner. I know I've been eating a lot of Taco Cabana. I feel kind of bad, but I'm just really hungry right now and I would like that instant food right now. And I can't help but to get chicken fajita quesadillas all the time. Did I say that correctly? Chicken fajita quesadilla. Yeah, I'm just really hungry. So we're gonna do that. Oh yeah.
So just got home and I'm super hungry and I just wanna eat right now. So I'm gonna eat, watch Gotham, and then go from there. I'm hungry, I need to eat.
All right guys, so I'm almost done with my food. I feel much, much better. I think I was getting a little bit cranky because I didn't have food in my stomach. But I think I'm going to end this video right here just because I know I need to catch up with all my vlogs and everything. And I'm getting there. And I have to check my homework as well. And I'm actually going to start reading the book that Roland got me, which was Good or God. I'm going to start reading this and just, you know, spend some time reading this book. Before I go to sleep and everything. And yeah, I need to improve my sleeping habits because it's a little unhealthy right now.
you guys, if you're adults, if you guys are adults, you need like 7+ hours of sleep every night to just stay healthy and everything. Anyway, yeah, I think I'm gonna end it right now because I wanna read my book, I wanna finish eating, I wanna watch, catch up on season 3 of Gotham, and then I need to go to sleep to see what I'm gonna be doing tomorrow. I don't know what I'm gonna be doing tomorrow. Maybe go to Anna's house if she's available, because I haven't spent time with her for a while. That's about it for right now, guys. I love you guys. Thank you so much for the continuous support. Again, I just wanna shout out to Roland again for this book. I was talking about you during small group and how great you just were by giving me this book, how great of a blessing it was. And I just wanted to share that God is good. God is good, guys. That's all I got for right now. I hope you guys have a good morning, a good afternoon, a good night, a good day, a good meal. Whenever you guys are watching this, smile because you're beautiful. And one more thing. What is that one more thing? Ready? You want to say it together? Stay rad and stuff. All right, guys. I will see you guys on the next one. Bye-bye.